He deserved that. Deserved that, Nathan Lyon. Well, that really stayed down. We've just been saying that last two overs just starting to find a bit of turn and a bit of...
Well, the quicker one, and he's got Brian McMillan. Brian McMillan gone for a duck, and the flipper strikes again.
Yes, he looked very pleased about that too, Shane Warne. I think he set Brian McMillan up for that one.
He's given him. LBW. Hands trying to work it down the leg side. It's very full, umpire Steve Randall. Judging him, LBW, the second wicket for Damien Fleming.
Big war, big appeal there, and he's given him out, LBW. That was a yorker right up in the block hole. And the only question really was, did he get a little bit of bat on it? And I don't think that was the case. It would have probably knocked leg stump out.
Rabaka hasn't really looked comfortable the whole time he's been there.
On the right across the line, then he's given him out. Zahir out to LBW, so what a great over this is for Australia. And Hugh Slardy, that was also a very casual shot there from Zahir, trying to hit it away down on the leg side and out LBW.
Once again, it was the drift that
Oh, that's out. That is out. A long way across. McGrath spears in at the stumps, and Inzamar knew it. The Australian bowlers knew it. And Rudy Cooks knew it as well.
Just a little off cutter. Inzamar looking for the same one going away.
Who went?
He's given him leg before. Kapildev looking to pull through the onside. Umpire Aldridge holds up the finger. Kapildev is not amused, but he has to go leg before. Steve Waugh strikes, and an important wicket for Australia.
Vital blow struck by Steve Waugh there. Kapildev possibly wondering about the height.
Well bowled, Lawson coming back for a new spell and quite deservedly getting another wicket.
It's his third, in fact.
That's got to be close, yes. Kipler Vessels has picked up a wicket. Harry Gomes playing back there. And Vessels not bouncing too much at all. And Gomes is on his way.
And a good wicket for Kipler Vessels. I'm not quite so sure that Australia want to get rid of Larry Gomes and bring in...
Johnson, a lot of short spells, swinging, he had it reversing but couldn't really control it, but he couldn't ask for anything.